Well, police hope this new video can help them solve a rash of car burglaries. All of the break-ins took place Monday evening at a collision repair center near Southeast 89th and I-35. After the suspect hopped the fence, police say he broke into nearly 30 vehicles, rummaged through them, and stole several items. Police say the man was at the repair center burglarizing vehicles for nearly an hour before he leapt over the fence again and casually walked away.